O negative is a powerful blood type because it can be given to anyone regardless of the patient's blood type. This is why people who have O negative blood are often called the universal donor. Only 7% of the population has O negative blood, yet it is the blood type in the highest demand. When seconds count and there is no time to determine a patient's blood type, it is O negative that doctors are going to reach for to help save that person's life. Trauma patients, cancer patients, and premature babies are all primary recipients of O negative blood. Now that you know how important you are, we want to show you how to target your O negative blood type to maximize your power to save lives. Since your red blood cells are the most needed by area hospitals, we encourage you to try a double red blood cell donation. A double red blood cell donation allows us to collect only your red blood cells and not your platelets or plasma like we would for a whole blood donation. To do this type of donation, men must weigh 130 pounds and be at least 5'1". And women must weigh at least 150 pounds and be at least 5'5". You can donate double red blood cells every 112 days for a total of 3 donations a year. If you don't meet the criteria for a double red blood cell donation, not to worry. A whole blood donation is the way to go. A whole blood donation allows us to draw all 3 components of red blood cells, platelets, and plasma at one time. And through this method, we can still collect the most needed component of your blood, which is the red blood cells. You can give whole blood every 56 days for a total of 6 times a year. I'm Stephanie Zorn, and that's how O negative donors can target their type.